Columbia recording artist Alice in Chains.
Something scared to face.